Here's your 41 Now update, sponsored by Kansas City Regional Association of Realtors.
I'm Cynthia Newsom with 41 Action News. Here are your headlines for Tuesday, June 18th. Two suspects vandalized the Liberty Memorial and five other locations across Kansas City. It happened overnight. The message the vandals spray painted was linked to a decades-old incident in South America. Some areas are now working on cleaning up the vandalism. We are just hours away from finding out who voters selected to be the next mayor of Kansas City. Quinton Lucas and Jolie Justice are campaigning for the job. Both are city council members, and polls show they're in a statistical tie. The polls close tonight at 7. A traveling exhibit that highlights the iconic Tuskegee Airmen of World War II is coming to the 18th and Vine District. It features mobile movie theater and travels across the nation. The Tuskegee Airmen were the first all-African-American division of pilots who flew in missions during World War II. Your forecast is next.
Are you getting ready to sell your house? Did you know a realtor can provide an objective point of view on what repairs need to take place before you sell to get the best price? Visit kcrar.com to find a realtor near you.
A late spring storm is dipping down into the plains, and this is creating thunderstorms, so expect thunderstorms to move in. There might be a severe thunderstorm or two. Flooding's the main risk, and we'll monitor these closely, but rain and thunderstorms are marching our way, should arrive between now and 9 o'clock tonight. Of course, you can get your news and weather anytime at kshb.com.
Cutting the cable cord? 41 Action News is now on Roku. Search KSHB, add our channel, and you're set. All of our newscasts stream live. No other station in Kansas City can say that. Get clear, complete coverage on 41 Action News now on Roku.